Hello everyone, welcome to Canon Coffee. Here we have a Jura Impresa S9 espresso machine. Now this machine was brought here because it was not grinding the beans properly and it was pretty much just packing up all those beans through here, and there was a lot of ground beans all around here, and we just pretty much disassembled the whole thing, re-clean it, blossomer it, make sure there's nothing, we make sure there's not ground coffee all around here. Usually you get stuck with beans. We find it through here, so we just give it a good clean over here, and we get the machine a tune-up. We must remove the infuser that is located right here from the whole thing, and re-lubricate it, replace the O-rings from the infuser, as well as the clean the shower screen on it as well. And let's just test the machine out. Tell me one espresso. Water and see, let's check it out. And as you can see, we're practically fine. Okay, thank you for preparing Canon Coffee, and please subscribe to our channel for more content like this every day.